let you go, big guy. What I found in his mouth, crayfish. I'm on the Thames River today. See if I can get some smallmouth. Fish mainly the Baitland River so far this year. Had a lot of luck there. There's another one. Nice little fish. Yeah, another little one. A little growing to do, guy. Well, the small ones, no big ones though. Oh well, they're still fun to catch. Fish here. It's a nice dark bass. They're hitting it just as the plastic worm hits the water. They hit it right away. That's a nice one. Hard to tell how big he is. He's covered in weeds. That's a decent fish. what I found in his mouth, crayfish. That's a nice fish. This one might be a little bigger. That's a decent fish, a little over 12 inches. Guy's putting up quite a fight. Actually, he's much bigger than 12 inches. More like 15. Twenty years from now, I'll be a 6-pounder. Oh yeah, this is a really nice fish. It's a big one. Beautiful. It's closer to 18 than he is to 12. It's probably 16. Beautiful fish though. I'll let you go, big guy. There he goes. For every fish I'm landing, I'm losing about 5. Anything that's 6 inches or smaller, just grabbing the end of my worm. It's only the big ones. But the one I just caught that are actually grabbing the hook, which is all right. You don't want to catch the small ones.